What's going on, everybody? Matt again here. We are in our first segment of what we'll be calling from here on out Whiteboard Sessions. And who I have with me today is UBM correspondent Africa Porter, who has something pretty incredible to tell us. She has something that she's going to be doing tonight. What are you going to be doing?
Woo! Tonight we have a pre-screening for Viceland TV show. The episode is based on Chicago.
Really amazing about this is that Viceland came here a year or so ago. It's going to be a private screening. And just tell me a little bit about your role in all of it.
Oh, my brother John Monopoly out of Los Angeles. He's one of the co-producers. And he pulled me on board in my company, Africa Enterprises, to facilitate, get the panel together, get the audience together, the location to shoot it, shooting all around Chicago. Interviews, we opened up with a very powerful poet, sister named Emerald Green. So you will be in for a treat.
What is the airing date?
So it is airing for the world, nationally, internationally, tomorrow on Viceland at 9 o'clock Central Time.
And I believe it's called Noisy Chicago?
Noisy Chicago, yes. That's right.
All right. I want to thank you for having the inaugural segment. Africa, it's been nice talking to you, and I look forward to having you on here more.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you. That is Noisy Chicago with Africa Porter tonight, and then it airs tomorrow, March 22nd, Tuesday, 9 o'clock on Viceland. Make sure you check it out.